Yesterday I've started up very late again. It's gone past 9 a.m. and I've still got a punctured front tyre. But there's only about 4 or 5 kilometres to go before Belandri. So let's see how it goes today.